Oh no. Something's wrong. My spell, I can feel it slipping.
Well, that's Thimble Winter for you.
You don't understand. I'll be torn from the realm.
What can be done?
Something I was hoping to avoid. Seems I don't have... Falky! Come on, then.
You had a way around Odin's curse this whole time.
No. I discovered it once you unlocked realm travel. And it solves very little. This form is extremely limiting.
That's Thimble Winter for
you. Do not.
Watch where you're going. The plants are extra aggressive in this humidity. I recognize this market. Villages would meet and trade here. Why'd they never rebuild?
Now, what we got here?
brother. Do you really think she'll let us off the hook if you help her?
I do not know. I choose to help. After that, we will see.
Aye.
A market, huh? Looks like they sure left behind a lot of goodies. Shame to let them collect.
That's one way of looking at it.
Where has everyone gone, I wonder?
They must have withdrawn, hidden themselves out in the wilds, and covered their tracks with magic. No way of knowing how many are left or how to reach them.
Aesir ran cockshot all over this place, huh?
You can thank Mimir for that.
War with the Vanir was never my idea. My idea was brokering the marriage to end it.
A great success that was. Obviously, the peace was no less a disaster than the marriage. Did he invade again, as soon as I was exiled?
It's a shame. Bet this here would have made for a prime shot.
Dwarves in Vanaheim? That would be something to see.
up ahead.
Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Stirring up an awful scene.
Why do you keep bringing him up? My brother is no concern of yours. Do you understand?
Oh, I understand plenty. Thank you.
Plant life grows more dangerous the further we go. Hope you're up for it, dwarf.
Listen, I know how bad it can get with one's own kin. Sindri and I were on the out so long, it was like not having a brother at all. Now I take some of the fall for that on account of you walking out. But it never stopped me blaming him most. Any of this sound familiar so far?
And what is your point?
My point is, that weren't the end all of things after all. Once we got our heads right, it was like no time had passed. He went straight back to being as big a pain in my ass as he ever was. As family, you gotta keep them close, or they make you good and crazy.
Why do you think I need to hear any of this right now? My focus is on regaining my freedom, and I have no intention of being distracted.
Look, all I'm saying is, if you happen to find yourself talking to your brother, maybe the worst words said between you don't have to be the last one said.
Enough! When the day comes to face Freyr again, it will be when I am standing on my feet and free. Do you understand me? It will not be while I'm stuck in this preposterous situation.
Got a case of pride, I get it. Hope yours clears up quicker than mine did.
A touching story, that was.
Bite me.
You wish.
What did Odin do to drive everyone away? What weapons did he make the dwarves build him? How much was just Mjolnir? Can one man do this much damage?
Depends on the weapon and the man.
Huh? What'd you find? Sounds shiny.
This river.
Yeah.
It used to be filled with boats of people visiting from different villages. I've never seen it so empty.
Not now, brother. We've got company.
Someone wants a beat down.
Right side! Brother, get up! Brother!
What is this?
Not now, brother. We've got company.
What's this? Carry it! Come here!
Not now, brother. We've got company.
One of them hairy ass bastards! You don't got what it takes! Got another one joining the party! Look alive!
You can't do anything with that yet, it seems.
Yeah.
And you want to keep your insides inside. All yours, big guy. Your people not receiving visitors?
I wouldn't know. They're not my people anymore.
Give me a boost. Don't go telling no one about that. Come on up. Bet you're glad old Brock's around to save your skin.
We should probably go get him.
Keep your guard up.
Hey! Get over here and cut my ass down.
Have here. Oh, one eye, send another god to do his dirty work.
Thor, too busy?
We do not serve Odin.
No? Picked a dangerous place for sightseeing, then. All right.
No. No need for threats, brother.
Oh, I know that voice. You know, I'd cut off your head, but it seems somebody beat me to it.
Aye. Oh, quite observant, brother.
No, you're no brother of mine. He sold my sister to that prick.
We broke it a piece.
Oh.
Did you now? Where is it? Hmm? And where is my sister? Some dungeon in Asgard? Is she even alive? Answer me. I guess we'll settle for blood.
Stop!
What is that? Why do you speak in her voice?
It's me, Yngvi. There's no time to explain, just listen. These men are in my service. I'm here to reclaim what's been taken from me.
It's too late. You can't undo what's been done.
I can. I will. Now let them pass.
So, you serve my sister.
Oh.
Don't we all? Put him down.
What's with leaving me hanging like that? Trusty hag.
Oh, can it, Blobber. Come here.
Well, found who I was looking for. Think I'm gonna stay and catch up.
Oh, are ya now?
Do as you wish.
Brother, if you wouldn't mind, I'd have a word with Lord Freyr. Reminds me of a Vanaheim song I heard long ago.
Now, Brock, ain't you gonna introduce me to this tall glass of milk you got for a bodyguard?
Of course I'm gonna. That's Kratos. Though you can call him whatever pops into your head.
We wish this camp kept secret. Understood.
I will not compromise it.
I guess it's better than nothing.
Wouldn't dare.
Good.
Hello, servant of Freya.
Do not speak to him. Shouldn't you be moving along now, stranger?
Perhaps he can help. There's no reason to be unfriendly.
I can think of at least a dozen. Leave us. Tend to your bird.
Let's do it! Put some herd on them. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. Sure, I'm open. About time I had something to do. Big man. Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. Let's make something then. Toss it on the pile. Save me the trouble of getting it myself. Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. Save me the trouble of getting it myself. Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. Yeah, I'll take it. That'll polish up real nice. I'll toss it on the pile. Need something special?
A good fit.
Keep your bits in all the right places. Damn! Am I good or what?
Very good.
You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Ready when you are. You make up your mind. Yeah? Save me the trouble of getting it myself. Yeah, I'll take your crap. Hand it over already. About time I had something to do. Let's make something then. Need something special? Ready when you are. Now don't go get yourself killed, hear me?